went to the office of missing hats. He saw big hats and small hats and silk hats and straw hats.
No.
Where is my hat? He asked Deputy Diplodocus. It is still missing. I am so sorry, said Deputy Diplodocus. Detective Dinosaur walked away and ran into Officer Petronactyl. You look sad, sir, she said. I have just come from the Office of Missing Hats, said Detective Dinosaur. I saw many hats, but I did not see my hat. Crap, it's still missing. But sir, said Officer Petrodactyl, what is on your head?